All right, this is Timeless V, and today we are playing Final Fantasy. Last time we played, we were looking for some lady that was supposed to have some potion. A queen or somebody. But with that said, we are going to go ahead and begin. I was told to go back to the town, and there was a house that I continued to overlook. So let's see that. Alright, Holly leveled up. See this old house right here? I always walk past it because this doesn't have a sign on it or anything like that. So let's go in. There are none in need of my services. Do not lose heart, brave warrior. This ain't the house. All right. I don't even know what his services is. So that is not it. So we go back to our other theory. I don't know what kind of shape he is in, though. Let me see. Can't tell on this. Let's see. Okay. Everyone is very close to or at 100%. So that is good. His save, although we really don't need it right now. We're going to hit save. Thank you. reduces lightning move. And it says, cast silent on all the enemies. No, I want the undead one. Yeah, deals damage to all undead. Let's do that. Okay, Solid Snake leveled up. Won't be long for Vivi and Snakey. Solid Snakey just had his anniversary. The game, Solid Snake. just had, I think it was 35 years or something. I forgot what to. Years was, but he just had an anniversary. I have never played that game as of yet. But it seems like a well-enjoyed game. There's a lot of games I haven't played yet. I did play a little bit yesterday of Street Fighter. And on the home console anyway, PlayStation 4. Didn't do too bad. We also went to the game room after walking. Proud of myself, still doing what I need to do. And I played Tomb Raider. Which I didn't do bad at first. I accidentally picked level 3. So let's see. Joseph J-Star leveled up and Vivi leveled up. And anyway, I didn't do too bad on level 3, although it probably would have been better if I would have did, if I could get there, that's, yeah, probably would have did better if I would have just picked level 1, but I didn't know what I was doing and just clicked and they started. And these characters are just beastly strong. So, let's see. Let's get a nap. We got 9 tents, 4 sleeping bags. Let's do the tent. As in the cave, we can't use none of this. And the reason I went back in here is there may be something I overlooked. I mean, that's a big possibility. Excuse me, rubbing my nose, it's itching. Alright, this is the way to go downstairs over there. Let me check the other direction first. Yellow dog. Now giving us those love taps. Now we're gonna tap them. Mama's turn. Mama don't play. Thank you. I might as well say it, cause she ain't gonna get her turn. He gonna be gone. I already checked this room before, but who knows? Check it again! Alright, he got some kind of lightning status, so that's what they do. What does this do again? Reduces lightning damage by half. Only it's worth it, but okay. Okay. Why not? Light 'em up. I believe the lightning don't last. Okay, that's the way down. Before I go down, let's look back up this way. Boom, boss! Oh, he's a lightning guy, I have to remember that. Alright, that's a dead end. Thank you. Alright. It's very strong, but still I'm just gonna do this. Because I can. No, back. Give him that. Give him this. He don't really need it. Solid snake. Mr. VV. Y'all up the snuff. There are certain spots where you seem like trigger these monsters. Oopsie. I don't get magical on him. Okay, let's check and see if we got anything. No problems. Alright, we good. We all good. Who's this dude? Doubles one ally's number of attacks. Why not? Yeah, do that. Really? Thank you. The reason I'm taking my time running my risk of being poisoned wrong direction is because it just makes it, you know, stronger if we just take time to go through the battle, is my theory. I could be wrong. And we know this is a poison guy. See if I got anything to that will stop that. This is for the undead. What is this? Deals damage to all undead as undead as well. That's for electric. What is it? Another silent spell. She really don't got nothing for him, per se, unless he poisons somebody. So let's back up and let her just attack. And he what is this? Raises one ally's attack. Why not? Right, down with the poison again. These guys could take a lot of blows. Some have Vivi take them out if they're not gone by the time they reach him. All right. There's a door right here. Nothing is in here. So if I go up, there's nothing up there. So I'm gonna go down. Oh, I never noticed how low BB is. Let me give him something. Well, he down. Let's see. Item. Let's give BB 2 potions. Never noticed how low he was. Wonder how much this actually restores. That's the place we come from. I got the feeling that I'm forgetting something. All right, let's go in this door and out the other door. Cause I ain't sure about this spot here. Ooh. Attack! Attack! All right. She has a magic. I believe they deal lightning damage. But she also has one that will, what is this? Yeah, why not? Alright, she has something that reduces, no, lightning damage. Let's see. Because I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that's their charm. Let's go. Back. My baby. That usually don't work. They low level. Empty treasure box. Oh no. Treasure box. Spite ass. I have to remember how to look at the map. What is map? All right. Empty treasure box. Thank you. No, we need... Give her Ilma. And I don't know if she need one or not. Yeah, she could use one. Alright, back. Boy, this cave is doing nothing. Absolutely nothing for me. I could have swore I skipped a room in this cave. Alright, if we can't find her in here, we could try at Astos Castle. Stand right here and look at the map. So we look down, we looked up. Could have swore this was three, three level cave. I can't remember if how to get down to the lower level if there were just two levels. Nothing up here. Thank you. Oh, yeah, I remember. Give him two. Oh, that worked. Okay. All right, we'll save everything else for another time. Is it not horrible? Oh, take it up. Let me see. Geek, geek. That mean they ain't gonna talk. Let's see, map. Alright, this door has been secure. You need the magic key. Alright. I knew there was a door that I did not go in. I don't know where I'm supposed to be getting all these keys from. Any kind of magic that will work here. What is this? Cure silence. Oh. Alright, give him some fear. Oh, baby, you haven't been doing so good. Give us a thunder. Oh, here's a chest we haven't opened. Open it. Why can't I open it? The chest contains potion. Thank you. That ain't what I was looking for. I'll take it. money. All right. Wait a minute. Go back. Might as well boost everybody's health. First, we'll give everybody a potion. Boom. Except for he don't need one, but he can use one. He can use one. And he can use one. So potion all around. Give him two. Alright, now we are going to give the magic people their drink. Give me two shots. There you go. Hit the back button twice and it'll hit just as good. Oh, I remember that was the boss. An open room with nothing in it. All right, let's go back. Thank you. And he has been poisoned. We get that far, she can cure him. Yeah. Alright, the gill is greatly lacking in this cave. The first time around, I made pretty good. Did not find anything worth knowing about. Missing. Your undead spell. So, if I've already opened the box, they ain't gonna give it to me. So, hit him first. And hit the bow guy. Gotta undo his spell if it's still working. As you see, two guys are poisoned, so we need to go here. And get the antidote. And we're good. We got a lot of antidotes, so no problem there. And up on the ether. Nothing to say, but eat. We got an echo grass. All right, let's take a sleep. Decent. Holly is not bad. They're not bad, but we're gonna still take a sleep before we go up to that castle again. See if we overlook something. And I think we're gonna get to the castle then. That's where I'm gonna end it though. Let me save first. Tits. Tarantulas. Alright, we got Jules and J-Star leveled up, and so did Solace, a.k.a. We just leveled up. Alright, here's this castle. And before we go in there, looking around, hopefully I'll find something worth looking at. We're gonna save. And we're gonna save that for another day. As we discovered thus far, that it was not in the old house, this did that. We didn't find the lady or any keys in the old house that we went to see. It was somebody, looked like a priest, said we don't need his service. And we searched that cave that we got the crown and stuff from. Went in there. I mean, we looking all over the place. So I have to have fresh thoughts, fresh ideas. And at this moment, we are going to call it and try it again next time. This is Timeless V, and I am out of here. I hope you enjoyed yourself. If so, like, subscribe, and we'll do it again next time. Well, I don't know what I'm playing next time, but we'll play this again. I have not given up on finding or whatever that lady's name is, or man, or whatever it is, and progressing the story. And with that said, I will see you later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.